Down, don't bring me down. 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 What's going on, YouTube? Paul Greenberg here from Keller Williams, and I'm back at it again with another Q&A. And I gotta say, I'm sorry I didn't upload last week, and that's the first time I haven't uploaded every single week since I started this whole crazy YouTube thing. I shot a vlog. I actually shot a full day in the life. I didn't like it, so I scrapped it, and then I went and shot a Q&A, and the mic wasn't working. So I took that as a sign as maybe I'll just take a week off. But I'm back, and I got a few things to talk about. So there has been some major changes in the Toronto real estate market. So last week, the Bank of Canada, they did it again. They raised the interest rate up another quarter of a point. But what does that mean? That means one, they've raised the interest rate twice in the last couple months. And two, your payment, I would say for every $100,000 borrowed is gonna go up by $12. It doesn't seem a lot, but it adds up. So really think about that spending and where today's rates are. And two, we're halfway through September. A lot has been going on in real estate. So for the first week, and I predicted this, there were a ton of listings. The market flooded with listings after Labor Day. It was great. My buyers were buying, sellers were selling, everyone was happy. But now I'm noticing a trend. The listings are starting to dwindle off. There are more multiple offers. People are holding back offers. If you're a buyer, get all your ducks in a row. If you're a seller, get all your ducks in a row. Your main duck is calling me because I'll help you sell your place. And then I'll help you buy a place. And it's just gonna be a good little smorgasbord of real estate goodness. So anyways, I know this vlog wasn't super long, but I'm going to, you know, kick it up a notch. I feel like I hit a creative rut. I don't need to go into that, but like I just, you know, there's just something off. I'm figuring out what it is. I'm gonna get back to making awesome, awesome content. I promise you that. Thank you so much for watching that 100 Nugget Challenge. I know it was a major, major, major fail on my part, but you know what? It was fun to make. It was informative. You met some of my friends. You saw how I live my life, and it was entertaining. That's all that matters. So thank you for tuning in every week. Well, I can't even say that because I missed last week. So thank you for tuning in whenever I post a video. It really, truly means the world to me. I can't express that enough. You know, I love making these YouTube videos. You guys have been awesome. My views are growing. The subscribers are growing. So thank you so much. So, if you like the video, don't forget to smash that like button, share it with your friends, and if you're not a subscriber, subscribe to my channel because we do some cool stuff on this channel. It's not like all these other YouTubers, we're all crazy. It goes down on this channel. So thanks so much for watching, have a great night, and we will be talking soon, 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 soon. Don't bring me down. Don't bring me down.